Malguzari tanks in Zamindar district have a historical background. These tanks were actually ponds made for water harvesting by the Malguzaars, who were Zamindars or tenants in eastern Vidarbha, Maharashtra, 2 centuries ago. Many of the tanks were developed during the regime of Gond kingdom. These tanks provided water for irrigation and also increased the availability of fish for local consumption. For more than 58 years, the restoration of these tanks were ignored by the Malguzaars and the state government due to the conflict over ownership of these tanks. In 2008, Mr. Sirish Apte, executive engineer of Minor Irrigation Division Bandara, who also belonged to a Malguzar family, decided to restore these traditional water harvesting systems in the region. With the monetary support from the government, the restoration work started reaping benefits to not only farmers and fishermen, but also to the sustenance of wildlife in the area that are dependent on drinking water from these tanks.
There are 28 Malguzari tanks in Bandara district. The condition of the Malguzari tanks were not even satisfactory over the state. Basically, these tanks were constructed long back. These tanks were constructed, say 100, 200 and 150, something like that. So these tanks are centuries old. And over the years, there was lot due to this siltation activity. Most of the tanks were in bad shape because most of the tanks were silted heavily. The restoration of Malguzari tanks essentially comprising of one first part is related to desilting of these tanks. Second part is the excavation of the murum and utilizing that murum material for the strengthening of the earthen wall.
तलावामध्ये खूप 100 वर्ष झाले त्याच्या आधी म्हणजे खूप पाण्याची टंचाई होती पण आता आम्हाला आमच्या या बायांना खूप म्हणजे पाण्याचा सोर्स मिळाला आणि ह्या तलावाचं खोलीकरण झालेला आहे आणि त्याच्यामुळे आम्हाला पाण्याची एवढा म्हणजे फार साठा मिळाला आहे का खूप चांगला आणि प्यायच्या पाण्याची सुद्धा टंचाई भासत होती परंतु या तलावामुळे आम्हाला आमच्या बोरवेल ऊसासाठी धानासाठी सगळ्या प्रकारचं ह्या तलावामुळे सगळं म्हणजे आम्हाला सोयीस्कर आता झालेलं आहे.
आणि तेव्हापासूनच्या मासेमारी म्हणजे या तलावामध्ये पाणी नव्हता आहेत आणि त्याच्यामुळे माल नव्हता वाढत. मग ही आता 2008 पासूनची खोलीकरण झालं, माल वाढायला बसला.